Welcome to Pig Facts. My name is Susanne and I'm here today with Frank. Frank will tell us why productivity is increased when the lactating sows are well fed. So Frank, why do you have a special focus on lactating sows?
Productivity in a pig farm is all about how many piglets you can get from one sow. Therefore, we have focused on the well-being of the sow throughout the whole production period. We need her to be strong and in good condition. When the sow is well fed and in good condition, she produces stronger piglets. The most critical period is when the sow is lactating. Therefore, we focus on that the sow is fed enough and correctly to be strong for the next litter. Well-fed lactating sows will also have better nursing abilities.
So Frank, how does the Ad-lib feeder make the lactating sows stronger?
The lip feeder is a special system installed about the sow's trough. The lip feeder can distribute small portions of 50 gram, and the sow can activate it herself and get up and get more exercise. And overeating can be avoided so the sow don't lose the appetite. When she get up more often, she get more exercise and she also avoid getting shoulder wounds. Our results show that the lip feeder can increase the daily feed intake with 1 to 1.5 kilo.
So Frank, could you please sum up the key takeaways?
Increased productivity in well-fed sows, increased number of live-born piglets per sow, optimized lactation and nursing abilities in every litter.
Thank you very much, Frank.